Hello everyone, my name is Skosh and welcome back to the Sims 3 Generations and Ambitions part 18. Yeah, so last part, it was a snow day. Odessa found out she was pregnant and we got little tapioca, which at the end of the part she aged up into an elder even though the thing said she was a puppy. So, I went in and changed her back just to an adult because I thought that was really unfair. So, she's an adult. Also, Odessa received a large holiday bonus of 2,808 simoleons. That's... wow. What? Due to a terrible fiscal year, Vince did not receive a holiday bonus? What do you mean? He did great. He worked way more than she did. She barely went to work, okay? Because she was pregnant the majority of the time. She's not gone to work since part, like, I don't know, like 5 or 6. Snowflake days arrived. Share a friendly gesture with your neighbors, friends, or even a stranger, or even to a stranger at the winter festival. Today is the day to spread some holiday bliss. Very nice. So, yeah. I don't know that we're gonna throw any parties or anything. Maybe, you know what? We will. We'll throw a party. We'll throw a gift-giving party, but we will do that later. Like, I'll have them start that later. They age up really soon. Their birthdays are really soon, and it's kind of crazy, especially because it's only part 18, and, Abby's already a child. They're gonna age up into adults in, like, I don't know, 2 or 3 parts. I don't know, and we're, like, already almost to spring. Like, it's kind of crazy. I feel like it's going too fast, but at the same time, it's kind of like, I base my LP off of a lot of other LPs that I've seen before, which I know you really shouldn't do. So, I'm gonna try not to do that, but, you know, it's kind of like, oh well. But anyway, yeah, so here's Tapioca. Being little Tapioca, which means she actually can sleep upstairs. I didn't know that she wasn't actually a puppy. But it's fine. We'll get, like, a cat or something eventually. Just to make it, you know. Just to make it cool. But anyway. Oh my god! They're all gonna age up on the same day. The, Vince, Odessa, and Josephine are all gonna age up on the same day. Which is kind of crazy. And then whichever gender baby they have, the baby will also have... the baby will probably be born, like, I want to say, like, then, like, tomorrow in game or the day after. So, yeah. Oh, she's gonna feed Tapioca a treat. Okay. I'm fine. Okay. I'm still very sniffly, by the way, guys. I apologize in advance. I really missed recording, by the way. I'm so excited to be recording right now. Also, I have another video coming out soon that will be, like, a Create-A-Sim video. So, yeah, and there are some little hints in it, I will say, for, you know, I'll just stop there. There's some little hints in it, just saying. I don't want you to preside over the royal court because it is so loud every single time you do it. How about you go eat? Have some, I don't know, have bread and jam. Have some peanut butter and jelly. How about that? Okay, I'm gonna have them throw a party. I'm gonna have Vince throw the party. throw party. And it's cute because we have like our little Christmas tree. Like, I think it's very cool. I think it's really cool that we have like a little Christmas tree to go along with this. I love that this is available in the Sims 3 store. Just makes everything better.
True no.
Alright. Gift giving party. And then this will be at like, we'll say like 4 p.m. Does it, wait, hold on. Did it like change? I guess not. Okay, anyway. Casual attire is fine, and we will, oh, this is not a lot of people. Holy crap. We will invite Gurpal, Lee, Vera. And Quincy, I guess. Whatever happened to, like, everybody else? I know they have more friends than this. We'll invite this chick, too, I guess. I don't know her. But they have way more friends than this. What the heck? What happened to them? What happened to them? What? They knew a lot more people than this. No, because now I'm kind of like confused and a little bit concerned. Were they like purged from the game or something? What? Singleton, Beckham, Henry, no, because whatever happened to, like, Kim, and they knew so many more people than this. Bird Pinkerton, and whose house is this? Oh, this isn't a house. This is the fire station, I think. Is that the fire station? No, that's a tavern. Oops. Okay, Mulligan, Blackburn Madsen. Is that what that said? Yeah. Midden. Parrot. No, they literally knew more people. That's what I'm confused about. I know they knew more people than this. Because we had like the same few people that we invited to places. This is a really nice house. Anyway, Blinko Diamond. There's a lot of like hyphenated names. A lot of people are getting married and stuff. Oh my god. Holy crap. Well, you know what? Forget it. Forget all you people. Good god. That's so annoying. That's really annoying. I don't know what's wrong with my game, but it has some problems with it. But anyway, this part might end up being a little bit longer than these videos usually are because, why are you going all the way upstairs just to use the toilet? Okay. But, I forgot what I was gonna say. You need to feed her. She is hungry. You go ahead and feed her. Throw a great party. No. It's probably gonna suck, just saying. Tapioca's just sitting all proud next to Odessa. Go eat! Go eat! You're allowed to eat. And also, she's being really loud. Why is it like everything that Abby does is just really, really loud? Miss ma'am. Anyway, you should... Why don't you, like, come up here and, like, play some stuff up here? Like, play with your dollhouse and other stuff. Did you feed her? Yes, you did. Okay. Oh, she needs to be potty trained. Is she... Does she know how to walk and talk? She does. Okay. Do we have... We don't... Oh, yes, we do. We do have a thingy. Okay. I'll let him eat. Oh, don't prepare waffles. No. Don't prepare waffles. Come and eat leftover cake. And then after that... Actually, no. She's, like, not doing anything, so I'll have her potty train Josephine. I'll have her do it, like, twice. She probably doesn't have to go. Oh, she does. Okay, never mind. She does have to. Come on. She's already got her, like, pregnancy waddle. She's so cute. She's so freaking cute. Also, I am still really obsessed with Josephine's room. It is so, so cute. I love that I, like, came up with this for her room. Because, like I said before, I was, like, scared to do something like this for a baby because I didn't think it would look good. But, you know, Midnight Hollow and Supernatural, yeah. They really helped me out with this. And by that, I really just mean the rocking chair, this, and the rug. But it's fine. And I think this. And no, this isn't the Supernatural one, never mind. Oh, and the little bunny that came with Midnight Hollow. So, yeah, I am glad that they're having a grand old time, and where is Vince? Just sitting here, being an NPC as usual. Go clean up the plates, please. Also, her TV's really loud, I'm turning it off. Actually, there we go. Much better. Okay, so we're gonna have her do that real quick, and then use the toilet, and go... Oh my god. You know what? Oh no, don't repair it, please. I don't want you to die on accident or something. Please call the repair technician. Hello? Oh, okay, I was about to say. Okay, she's gonna go use the restroom and then have some leftover cake. And Vince, it would be really nice if you can mop up the puddles for me. Thanks. I am so glad that Tapioca is having a good time here. Oh, she just fell. She just, like, fell and, like, tripped. How about you go and pee or something? And then find a toy to... Find a toy to chew on because your destruction is going down. Eat ice cream and spaghetti? She's such a dork. Pregnancy cravings, I guess, though. Oh, I forgot that she's handy. Oh, right, and pregnant Sims can't die. So I could have had her do it, but it's fine. What is her handiness at? 3? Yeah, she could have done it, but... I wasn't thinking about it. And little Josephine is enjoying her little moment in solitude playing with her dollhouse. Good for her, honestly. Oh, okay, we have our thingy. So, it's in here. Or I thought it would be. What the heck? What? Oh, not the rug. Okay, well, you know what? Screw you too. Let me put this, like, I don't know. I'll just set this back here for now. And then can I move the couch back? I didn't mean to take a picture, my bad. And then move this a little bit and this a little bit. I think that should be enough room now. That should be more than enough room, I feel like. I think we've cleared up enough space, and if you're still not happy with it, then you know, we'll just go ahead and get rid of the tree. It doesn't matter. And we'll just put this like over here for now. That is more than enough room. You can't tell me that is not enough room. Usually it just puts it like in your inventory if you don't have enough space. How does she have? You know what? It's fine. I'm not gonna worry about it. Oh my god, wait! No! Didn't we have a certain, like, repair woman? Was her name, like, Verity or something? What is happening? What happened, bro, to all of the people they knew? What is wrong? That makes me so mad. Are you kidding me? I want our old repair woman back. Where's Verity? I don't want this Alana chick who thinks she's going to a wedding. Whatever. Whatever. Paid 322 for personal time off. It's a snow day. You were supposed to get a bonus, but they said no, so whatever. But I'm waiting for the first guest to arrive so we can see if we'll get the. Oh, here's Gurple. Is that his name? Yeah. Make sure everyone is having a good time. That is not gonna happen, I don't think. But we're gonna go ahead and move this like right here. And then we'll move the couch a little bit just so that it looks at least half decent. That looks horrible. This looks absolutely horrible. I don't. This looks like a hot mess. Anyway, we're gonna wait for everyone else to get here before we start the party. At least we still have Vera and Gurple, guys. At least we still have them. We barely know them, but it's fine. We still have them. I'm going to lose it all. We're not grabbing presents yet. Can you stop, like, heckling her? Why? What is it with people heckling each other all the time in my game? Like, Christ, guys. Who else was supposed to be here? Quincy, who just showed up, and Lee. I think Lee needs to get here too. Oh, and Adriana. And we'll see if any of them arrive. Quincy's here. And then we'll wait for like one more person to show up. Is this Lee or Adriana? It's Lee. Okay, we can start. I think they both just got here, actually. Call everyone to open presents. Yeah, they both just got here. Cool. What? You just got here. Oh my god, you know what? Forget you. SMH. These hoes ain't loyal. Guys, there are more places you can be sitting. There are more places you can be sitting right now. Odessa's gonna get a present. Is she gonna sit all the way over here? You're joking. Receive failure object. Anyway. Watch us only get failure objects or something. You got a lamp. I hope you're happy with your lamp, Gurple. Everyone's just Everyone's just talking, having a good time, opening presents. It's Christmas. No. She got a chess table. You can wait a little bit, you're fine. She got a candle. Okay, it's Vince's turn. How do you get? Modern orchid. Okay. That's lame. Now it's her turn. What'd she get? Oh, she got a teddy bear. Aww. That's actually really cute. I mean, she already has one, but that's adorable. Oh, she's stealing Vera's seat. Or she was gonna try to. She was gonna try to. Go over here, please. Oh my god, my leg hurts so bad. Oh, globe sculpture? Has been placed in the family inventory. Wow. And now she's gonna watch from the kitchen. Oh no, she's gonna stand back here and watch. Okay. He did not enjoy getting toilet paper, guys. Alright, who's next? Quincy. A plant. Wow, what a party. I think I'm all partied out, though. Bye. Bye, Vera. Thank you for coming. And for not bailing out on us, like, right when it started, like Lee did. I think it's time to go, but I had fun, so thanks. What was her wish? Oh. Okay, well, go use the toilet before you piss yourself. How is she doing? How about you come and give Josephine a bath, and then, can I click on her, please? Thank you. Feed her on the floor. And then, I just need them to get out of my way so I can... You don't need to prepare mac and cheese. You're not even hungry. And he's standing in the TV. That's wonderful. Come over here and, like, use the toilet or something. Please leave, Quincy. Wow, what a party. I think I'm all partied out, though. Bye. Bye, Quincy. Oh my god, why is she still here? Leave. Leave. Anyway, let me Abby. Oh my god. Stop! Okay. I need her to get out of my way. Okay, let's fix the living room that I spent a lot of time on because it was really, really difficult trying to perfect the way I wanted it to be. I think I had it like this, I guess. I don't know. I think the... I'm gonna move this. That's good enough. And I think I'm just gonna leave the desk there. We're gonna sell this stuff. Nice. And then I don't know what to put here. We could just like get this whole thing and put it over here, like copy and paste. Since all of my Sims love playing on the computer at all times of the day. Okay, I think that's good enough. And then, I don't know. Because I just don't want to leave it, like, empty right here, you know what I mean? I don't want to keep it empty. I will just put... I don't know. I don't want it to be empty. And it's not Christmas anymore, so I'm not gonna get the fucking tree again. I mean, we could, like, put, like, maybe a piano or something. Like, I mean, I don't doubt that we'll have a virtuoso kid in our house, so, will a piano even fit right here? Yes, it will. Let's just put in, y'all, I don't know what to put here. I really don't. But I just don't want to leave it empty. You know what? We will put this here for now for Odessa. And then if I change my mind later on, then I will change my mind. But for now, we're just gonna keep that there. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here because it's dragging out a lot longer than it needs to. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know things that you want to see and things that you want me to do. And baby names. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all in the next part. Bye!